Chilling testimony this morning from the doctor who treated Michael Swanson in the days following his alleged crime and murder spree. Good afternoon, everyone. Thanks for joining us today. Just one day after the prosecution in the Swanson murder trial rested, the defense does the same. But not before jurors hear shocking testimony this morning. News Channel 8's Patrick Bell is joining us now live from Carroll to explain. Patrick, what happened?
Yeah, Molly, this was some of the most riveting testimony of the trial and frankly some of the most compelling evidence I've ever heard. Not only did the state's star medical experts say, quote, that Michael Swanson is not suffering from any type of diagnosable psychiatric disorder, but that he's fully capable of knowing right from wrong and fully capable of understanding what he did when he shot and killed convenience store clerk Sheila Myers back in November. Dr. Michael Taylor evaluated Swanson in April of this year, saying that he was calm, relaxed, smiling easily, even when talking about the shooting or being arrested or his desire to kill people. There was no indication of emotional distress, the doctor says. Furthermore, he wanted to kill his parents when he turned 18. Take a listen.
He had been quotes, planning something to this degree, including killing people. Continuing the quote, he said, "I have always been fascinated by death and violence. And it was something that I wanted to do, murder, rape, and cannibalism." From what Mr. Swanson told me his perspective was, people are going to die. What difference does it make whether they die when they're 77 or whether he shoots them? It's just not a big deal. He could not understand why everybody was getting so upset about this whole situation. He's happy as a clam. He's killed somebody. He's getting all this attention. We're all here. It's a dream come true.
And during cross-examination, defense attorneys got Dr. Taylor to admit that Swanson never used that exact terminology, being happy as a clam. Now, the state also played a jailhouse phone conversation between Swanson and a friend, and when Swanson is heard saying, "I shot that blank in the face," referring to Myers, "and that it felt good," end quote. Now, the defense, although it's pursuing an insanity defense, did not, interestingly enough, Molly, submit a medical expert of its own. Closing arguments are expected to begin here in a matter of minutes, about 12:30 this afternoon. The jury, Molly, could get this case as early as this evening.
All right, we'll look more for your reports tonight at 5 and 6.